CBS pregame show.
Doug Gottlieb, I don't care. He said that I was going to retire and you were going to replace me. That's sinful. Sinful. You have no freaking idea what you're talking about. It's a guy that said that couldn't put his damn pants on the right way when he was playing at Oklahoma State. Kansas crowd, great shorts on backwards, shorts on backwards. And Doug, I like Doug. But there's no, that's not journalism. Don't make up crap.